Hey. It's all about praising the King this morning. It's all about praising the Lord this morning. We praise Him in different fashion and different style, but it's the same praise. Hey, for the spade, for the spade, the King is coming. His name is Jehovah. The King is coming. Jehovah is your name. Hallelujah. Jehovah is your name. We just praise Him in different style and different fashion. We're going down Jamaica now. And we praise Him in the Jamaica style. Any Jamaican and Trinidad, lay your hands. Hey. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh, we welcome the presence of God. Open up the gates of the city. Let the King of Glory come in. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Fill us, fill your people, Lord. Fill the city with your glory. Oh, we came to give Him praise. For His praise. Hallelujah. He's the King, Emmanuel. We came to praise Him. Somebody give Him a praise. Somebody praise Him. Oh, what's the joy to praise the Lord? What's the joy to give Him thanks? Worship your holy name. Because when you give God your heart, and you give God your soul, and you give God your might and all your strength, there's a power that flows, there's anointing that flows, there's anointing that moves you, there's a spirit, my friend, that called the Holy Ghost. That spirit comes inside of you. That's why Jesus said you must be born again. When you're born again and you experience that born again experience, and the Spirit of God comes in you, there's a joy, a joy, a joy. Somebody say a joy. Hey. There's a joy in your heart. Welcome, welcome. Open up the gates. Open up the gates of the city. Let the King of Glory come in. We praise Him in different style and different fashion. But it's the same Emmanuel. Mighty warrior. The greatest battle. He's your God. Hey. Jehovah, welcome, welcome, welcome. Open up the gates, let the gates be open and for the Spain. For the King of Glory to come in. Come with your presence, Lord. Let your presence fill this place. Hey. Let your presence, let your presence fill this place. Holy Spirit, you don't come into the city. There's our morning Saturday prayer. He's a counselor. That's who he is. Worship him like never before. I give you my heart. Bless the Lord. Nothing.